A man allegedly stabbed to death three stray dogs and killed a puppy outside Green Park Metro Station in South Delhi. The CCTV footage shows the man, who was in jacket and shorts, suddenly attacked the dogs and killed all of them in around 18 minutes. He stabbed three dogs, then thrashed the puppy and left the area. It is learned a police van received a call on March 15 about three dogs lying in a pool of blood near an exit of the metro station. An FIR has been registered at Hoskar's police station against the accused under section 428 and 429 of the Indian Penal Code and Provisions of Prevention of Cruelty Against Animals Act. The identity of the accused is yet to be identified. Meanwhile, an NGO has announced a reward of Rs 1 lakh for anyone who helps in identifying the accused.
Powered by NNIS.